I saw Amir Khan do that with the glove.
Yeah. Pump, hey, spin it. Like Amir Khan?
Nah, not really. Okay. Gennady Golovkin, Kell Brook. Kell Brook is moving up from 147. Golovkin 160. What happens in that fight?
Golovkin knocks him out.
What round? What round?
I say,
I don't know. I mean, I feel like that was a blunt comment, no? But okay. My favorite fighter is Gennady Golovkin. So, I'm not sure.
What do you say?
Hey, Gennady, if you see this,
okay,
they get a signature from you.
Do you want to see?
My respect to Gennady.
Okay, if Gennady wins, which I think he wins, fighter. Do you want to see him fight the winner of Ward Kovalev?
Yeah.
Now, who wins that one? Ward or Kovalev, first of all?
Ward Kovalev?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think Ward. I think Ward.
I don't know.
Kovalev is good. He's tough. But you know.
Puncher versus boxer?
Yeah.
So.
And I always seen Kovalev, and when he fought Bernard Hopkins, like, he couldn't knock him out. He couldn't get him hurt, like, because he was moving really good. So that. Since that fight, like, I don't know. I just saw too much about Kovalev.
Okay.
And I fought Russians. And I'm not the type of boxer that I knock people out. And when I fought the Russians, like, they were the type of people that wanted me to knock me out, but I was smarter than them. So it was easy work.
Were both of you guys in the U.S. team, national team, or just you?
It was just me.
Yeah. What do you say about Shakur Stevenson? You shouldn't be disappointed he got the silver.
Oh, really? Congratulations,
hey,
man.
Hey, Shakur, man, keep your head up, man. That's. I wish I would have gone to the Olympics, at least. You were there, you got a silver medal.
That's huge.
Come on, man, be happy.
Hey, Shakur, my respects. And God bless you, man. I hope.
Nah, he's cool. We used to be friends when I used to go over there. Yeah.
He's a cool dude.
He was a youth, but I'll see him sometimes over there because he used to be always over there.
Who's the number one amateur right now? If Shakur turns pro.
Number one amateur right now?
Yeah.
I don't know. I haven't been following amateurs since I left out. Left the amateur.
You have Manny Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas. Who wins?
Manny Pacquiao.
You can't pick a winner?
I want to say Jesse.
All right, could be. Hey, we'll tune in November 5th. Stay tuned. Tell people where to follow you really quick.
Genaro Gamez, Instagram and Twitter.
Abram Martinez, all together,
and Snapchat.
Instagram and Facebook.
Don't forget Snapchat.
Don't add me on Snapchat.
FaceReport.com.
I said new on Snapchat. You don't want it.